Consider it mine. Katana.
But that's not possible.
Oh, but it is, my dear. Just one of those conundrums that crop up when dealing with time travel and alternate timelines. You see, I was visiting the year 2030 when I sensed a disturbance in the time continuum. I realize now that what I felt was the taint of your touch on the Daikatana, sending ripples through the time stream. Fortunately for me, your presence here is merely a nuisance, and one that I can quickly dispose of at that.
Hollow words, Butcher. Your reign of terror is coming to an end.
Careful, hero. I wouldn't come any closer if I were you. These two swords are actually one and the same. If they were ever to cross or touch in any way, the world as we know it would cease to exist, and we would all be destroyed. Do you dare risk that?
You can't hide behind cheap parlor tricks forever, you coward. Why don't you face me on equal terms? Then we'll see who's the better sword master.
Naturally, your ancestry allows you to wield the Daikatana better than any man alive. Yet still, you cannot harness its true power. I can. And with that power, I will banish the three of you to the ends of the earth and leave you at the mercy of the ultimate prison. Time.
No!